8 salvage data. Holy shit.
Oh, 8 salvage data? Guess how many I got.
How much?
Oh, that's not. Oh, zero. Never mind.
You streaming?
Yep.
I'm gonna hop on your stream so I can watch. I'm honestly surprised at how fast it gets on the which I think they have improved.
What was I doing?
What's your name again? Snow Riders. There we go. Alright. So I need dihydrogen, because I need more oxygen.
Oh, that's right, I was making that signal stuff. Okay. Yeah, let's see here. Wait, why didn't... Oh, you know what, dude? I don't think I...
Did you save or something?
I think I did.
Aw, dude. You rookie mistake.
Damn, that means my ship's over here then. Is it? What the fuck is my ship at? My ship should have an icon, right?
Yeah.
And that one says it's yours.
Hold F, maybe it'll help.
I mean, this is yours, but, or maybe...
I know an easy way to do it. If you put like some carbon inside the teleporter,
I mean,
and then just teleport to the starbase, it'll just teleport your ship there.
Okay.
Technology recharge. No,
I don't think it went that far back though.
Well, I mean, you had to get back to I don't know. Normally, you just remember to save, I guess.
Yeah, that's kind of shitty though. It only makes it save after you get out of a spaceship.
Yeah,
I mean, I guess
you can build a save module, so you can really save a module.
Swift wants to play some COH.
Are you gonna play?
That's tempting. But
huh?
It's tempting. But I'd want to have you with us though, so I got a feeling that's not gonna happen.
I'm not feeling something like this. I want something chill. Oh, you put shit in the reactor? Did you teleport?
Yeah. Appearance modifier. Oh, these are fucking awesome. You could be a geck? Interesting. Oh, ew. I wonder how much this is gonna cost. We're gonna be purple. All right. changed my appearance for free. Didn't know that was gonna happen. Damn it, Swift. Sell my Gek relic. Damn, that fucking sucks. It went that far back. What's that galactic world thing? Seller.
The fuck is this? Oh, it's Gravino balls.
Yeah, I sold one of those.
I just got three of them.
Nice. Okay, apparently it's on this side. I'm selling that thing too, fuck it. I think, like, quest-wise, we didn't go that far, but, like, annoying bullshit that we were dealing with.
Yeah.
Was the shit that got deleted.
I think that tritium goes into dihydrogen. I think.
Tritium?
I hope it does. Let me see if it does.
God, they're so annoying to do those.
The sentinels?
Yeah. I can't wait till I get off this planet. Alright, so I need.
Fuck, tritium goes into the condensed carbon, that sucks.
And then... the trees are bugged right now.
Yeah, that looks like not. Yeah, I think it's because we killed some. And then, it's like kind of have like.
I said 4 bees, fly traps, just... Oh my gosh.
Oh, you got oxygen lucky.
What's up?
You get oxygen?
Yeah. I'm also just trying to find
the sentinels. Piss me off.
Throw that away. Trying to get like average resources right now.
I'm just trying to get dihydrogen so I can make more of those life support packs.
Mm-hmm.
So I can start the quest.
How many, what's the stacks for those?
I think it's 250. I think they upped it, bro. You can have a lot.
Holy shit. Some O2 up here.
Oh fuck, they found me.
Oh shit. I do like how you can punch and then jump pack and it makes you fly a lot farther. Super nice. Just saw O2 up here, where'd it go?
So trinium does go into dihydrogen.
How?
So that's an easy way to get dihydrogen. Just refine it.
Okay.
The 5-to-1 ratio though, which is pretty bad, but the trinium is super easy. Like one.
Oh nice. Oh nice, it just found like a little O2 patch.
Oh nice.
So I just got like over 100 oxygen.
I just made 82 dihydrogen. Not bad. I have 2 life support gels. Hey!
Let's see here.
That'll last a little while. I can probably make a third. There.
I'm literally just making everything and then I'm putting them in the stacks.
Alright. I think I'm ready.
Beam is out.
Okay, I need more fucking warp heal though. I'm gonna go to the next quest.
Okay, I will come over.
I'm gonna put some carbon in here, and then I'm gonna go sell some stuff at the place. We need those.
So what do we need to do quest-wise?
It just says to go find an encoded signal. just cut off so much time.
Yeah, no, it literally was probably. Oh shit.
Oh, my dumbass fucking teleported to the same teleporter. Fuck.
Yeah, I've done that before, don't worry. Recharged it back. A lot of good shit though.
Sell. What do I want to sell?
I have one metal plate. What the fuck? When I made a metal plating, where'd it go? Oh, that's right. I use it for those fucking.
Copper's actually kind of expensive, bro.
Hoppers?
Copper.
Oh, yeah. Copper.
181 for 22,000. Damn, boy, I'm at 500,000 units already.
You sell
a bunch of shit.
I don't think a mirror is that much.
I don't know.
I'm about to make that single booster thing.
Oh, are you really?
Yeah.
I've earned. Oh, I just got two milestones and one sell, like trade.
Okay,
I
so.
I love milestones.
Wow. I feel so appreciative of my work.
Right? It's not gone unnoticed. I miss having like a huge jetpack. Hello.
Oh, nice. Locate nearby structures.
What the fuck? I can get another exosuit upgrade.
You get another one? Are you sure?
Should I get a cheap upgrade or should I get the cargo upgrade? I think I'm gonna go cargo. Find the signal. Or what are you on right now? What does the signal boost do?
So it.
I have encrypted or I have navigational data.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure it goes in there, right?
Yeah, I know it does. I just need
you
one.
You want to check it out?
Yeah, and then it all also right. It also pinged 300 meters away a drop pod. Which I'm
oh,
very.
Are you walking there?
I'm very tempted to go through that real quick.
You walking there?
I don't know if I'm gonna walk. Probably gonna fly there.
While I'm in space, I'm gonna mine for a little bit.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna go do that signal thing, and then I'll come to you. Well, I kind of want to be on the same page as you, though, to be honest.
I mean,
like, I'm kind of curious what that chop pot has.
I've definitely seen this before. Oh, wait. No. Have I? Oh, yeah, no, I've seen this. It's not that. We've already seen this before.
I mean, just because you've seen it doesn't make it not useful, you know what I mean?
True. Oh, that's right, yeah. This was the exosuit upgrade place.
A free exosuit upgrade? Well, dude, that's awesome.
It says exosuit upgrade module. I don't know if it's...
Yeah, it's not free. Drop pods are... I remember, it's free.
Is it, you sure?
Oh, you have to repair stuff. Yeah, you have to... Once you repair those things, you get a free upgrade.
Oh, okay. So we need... it's kind of
so
hard.
What I recommend is doing cargo for those.
Okay. So I need antimatter, I need ionized cobalt, fuck, and sodium nitrate.
Yes, cobalt's usually in caves. Nitrate.
Can we even get that?
If you have the sodium, you can just make the sodium nitrate.
Yeah.
Sodium. And then, what was the other one?
Ionized.
Cobalt? Yeah, so just go and mine cobalt in a cave.
Yeah.
And then just refine it.
Could I mine it though?
Yeah.
Shit, there's a lot of dihydrogen in here. Get some carbon.
100,000 units if I go kill this bounty. Should I try?
What's up?
I get 100,000 units if I kill this bounty.
Yeah, I would. It was kind of easy when we were fighting those ships, so.
Watch me die. Carbon. 100,000 units, just like that. Oh, yeah.
Nice.
And I just increased my standing with the Viking. Nice. I'll just mind my own business, man.
How am I missing a furnace?
I'm actually just trying to farm for tritium, because that's an easy way to get dihydrogen. And you can turn dihydrogen into fuel cells, so it's just a perfect thing.
40, so it's not just 5.
How much do I have? Damn, I'm already pretty high up. So, I just found Herox. It's 25,000 units.
A what?
I don't know. It's called Herox. I already have 1,000 tritium.
I don't know if I saw I know I saw cobalt somewhere, but it's probably gone for one. And...
Yeah, shit... they're in caves.
Yeah. Well, I know when I was traveling through this big ass cave, I think I saw something there.
You should try to mine a lot of cobalt too. Because, it's pretty expensive. You could try to sell it to make a little bit of money, but I wouldn't invest too much time. I just found another fucking bounty hunter, dude.
I saw O2 or 36. Thank you.
fuck is he? There he is.
These pets are so dumb looking.
Fuck, my life.
I almost kind of died right there.
I think I accidentally attacked the fucking... That's annoying.
I'm gonna be looking for carbon or cobalt for a while. I'm already at 250 oxygen. Volume.
Damn. That sucks that I tried to kill this bounty and I accidentally killed the.
Hey, got it. Damn, it is not a very big,
That was annoying.
What was?
Trying to like fucking... avoid these guys. Just minding my own business. That's like a different kind of cave. That's like a surface level cave.
What's up? really just want to. I think the first thing I'm going to try to upgrade as much as possible is my scanner first.
You see, okay, yeah, that makes sense.
Because I'm like having a real hard time finding shit.
I got antimatter somehow.
Nice, we need one of those.
For warp cells.
I'm not even gonna try to say that. Polyphernum?
You say you're not gonna try to say it, then you try to say it.
You got me there.
Yeah, you need more cryo slots.
Yeah, I know, I'm slacking.
You have 22 cobalt, but that's not enough.
Well, I have more. Oh, yeah, I see what you're saying.
I mean, 93 dihydrogen. Okay, so a decipher code will lead you to a drop pod, and then navigational data will give you like nearby structures. Oh, I already have a small booster blueprint.
Area discovered, did you do that? Or was that me?
Must have been here.
Unless I just discovered a new area, so hopefully it's good.
No, I just got a milestone for destroying 5 enemy ships.
Thank you. nice cobalt right above the surface over here.
Is my stamina for Viking? Not left. Okay. Oh shit.
Well, it's kind of really hard to get.
You just need to find a decent cave.
Well, I mean, I was in the cave and it was kind of hardly there. But I went outside for like a split second and I found like a giant vein of it. I'm trying to squeeze as much cobalt. I have a lot of cobalt now. What are you working on right now, Kat?
I'm just mining out in space.
I don't know if we're still doing that or not. God, this was such a fucking huge vein.
Alright. I'm gonna go to figure out what this distress call is. Improving my sanding a lot with the Vikings.
What like factions are there? The Vikings? Like what is this?
There's like 3 or 4 of them.
Nice, dude. You wanna know how much cobalt I got right now?
How much?
Like 370. And I'm still mining the shit.
Alright, nice.
What's up?
You still have to turn it into ionized cobalt. Cobalt has to.
That's just condensate, right?
Yeah, basically. I just got my warp drive.
Jesus, dude.
Hey. Install the hyperdrive. Boom.
Just hit 500 fucking carbon or cobalt. I also have this thing called tetra cobalt. This is used for upgrading, but I really don't know what to get rid of anymore. Home.
Getting hella cobalt, bro.
Yeah, no, I got a lot. It's not even fun anymore.
Was that a cobalt mine that you just did, or was that a paraffium or whatever?
That was cobalt.
Like back on your stream.
Yeah, those
your stream just died.
My what?
Your stream just died.
Did it?
Yeah.
Why is it doing that?
Oh, it's alive now. Maybe the restream is getting a little fucked.
Yeah, I'm not entirely sure. Alright, so damage electrode. So I need ionized cobalt for that. Sodium nitrate. So I just need the condenser, really. And then how do you get antimatter?
I just found it, I think, from one of the pirates that I was killing.
That doesn't help me.
So I don't know how to make antimatter yet. Ooh, oxygen capsule. They're cheap too.
What if how far away is my home?
Oh,
Shouldn't we just, like, refine everything until its final form? You know
no,
what I mean?
Because not always. Not always, because, sometimes certain ingredients need, like, a more base element. I need to find a source of antimatter. Search for antimatter traces.
Trying to get warp cells already?
Yep.
Nice, dude, nice.
But you're getting the free access to the upgrade.
I mean, is that good though?
Yeah, I think it's great, man.
We'll find out.
Because I've had to buy one. I just spent $50,000 on my access suit.
Let's see here. What I need for over there? Fuck. Damn, I can't remember exactly what I needed over there.
Jesus.
Make mention of that. Oh, actually, so I can turn this copper into chromatic metal. I'm tired of having it. Is there any use of just copper?
I can't think of right now what copper would be. Yeah, I just found out how to make antimatter housing units.
Nice.
And antimatter. I don't know how to make antimatter yet. Oh, I need 30 oxygen. Fuck.
I have oxygen, boy.
Do you?
Yeah. It's kind of a far ride, but yeah, I got oxygen. I got a lot of it, too.
Are you willing to share it?
Yeah, no, definitely. I have plenty of it. I actually need to get it out of my inventory.
Okay, I'll come to you in a minute.
I can give you like 250 right now.
Oh damn. I just found the Yazaho Marsh.
What?
And I just got navigational data from it. Yay! Once we construct launch pads or a home base, I'm definitely going to be more happy about taking off and playing it. Alright, I'm coming to you.
Alright.
Fucking hate this toxic planet. Get the fuck out of here. Are you at the base?
Yeah. I'm gonna make some condensed sodium, I think, too, or sodium nitrate. I think that's what I needed, actually. Yep, it is what I needed. I'm glad I remember.
I have a portable refiner that I'm not using, if you want one.
I
keep one in my inventory for certain quests.
I got one already.
Hey, you, like, say you didn't have to go all the way back to your base, just keep the refiner and just stay at the Texas to upgrade.
This is a lot of work for an exit suit upgrade.
Yeah, it's free. Definitely do the cargo one. That's the one.
How much does it give you for cargo?
It's double, so instead of 250, it's 500.
No, I mean, like, my, how much
cargo?
Just one slot?
Yeah, but it's worth it. I mean, it adds up, man.
Grind is real, I love it.
Alright, so what was I doing? I need to
me. Let's go. Okay. Oh, you're next to me. Cool. Okay. There you go, buddy.
Thank you, pal. Just made my warp cell.
Nice. Okay. So
oh, this rock has salt in it. That's nice.
Oh, I need antimatter. Fuck. That's right. I remember that. You know how to make it?
Yeah.
Can you bring one to me?
You should be doing the quest so you can learn how.
It says explore the space station, find life forms to ask about a mysterious signal, that's all.
Oh yeah, you're kind of far behind.
Can you bring antimatter to me?
Suit?
No, I need antimatter. But yeah,
no,
then
you
I'll...
need to like do the quest though to unlock it. Like I can give you antimatter, but it's not gonna help you. You won't know how to do it, you know? You have to, like, learn the crafting recipe. So you just talk to a few guys at the space station, and then, it's pretty easy. It's a pretty
okay.
easy quest. Yeah, I'm gonna wait for you to catch up. Teleport there, put like a little bit of carbon teleporting. Oh, you already lifted off.
I already lifted off. I'm dumb. I don't mean, I can't, I don't know where it's at either.
It's like a yellow icon somewhere. There it is. Flying around, like get further out from that point. I know the space station is pretty fucking close.
Now what the fuck?
I just found a drop pod. Probably the same one you did.
Okay. Does it get bugged right now? I can't talk to anyone right now.
It might be bugged, yeah. Maybe not.
No, I literally can't.
Shit. Well, I think I just saved, so you want to log out and log back in?
Yeah, let me... Well, yeah, because I just exited my craft. That saved, right?
Yeah, it'll tell you when the last time you saved.
Okay. Alright, I suppose we will quit.
Select.
Yeah.
Can I get back in, boy?
No, I'm coming. Okie dokie. Did you have to leave?
No, I just left because I thought I probably wouldn't.
Oh, gotcha.
Probably just better to restart the whole thing.
There we go. Encoded message.
Nice. That was an easy one.
What was?
I already got a free upgrade.
Yeah, I had to work for mine, damn it.
Yeah, I think it's because you fixed everything besides what I needed. I just had to put antimatter in there and it fixed it.
Oh, you fucking bastard.
Hopefully I didn't steal yours.
You better not have. Where's the signal at?
I should tell you.
Is there a map I can... Is it a buried technology module?
No, it should be like that little weird looking half moon crescent thing.
Yeah, it's. I don't see it.
Encoded signal, receive coordinates. What did it say? You got too much shit going on.
It says coordinates logged, reach the signal.
Yeah, you probably need to go out into space. It usually solves a lot of your issues. I've been here before. Motherfucker's bringing me places I've already been.
Transmission tower? Is that where it's at? But it's not the signal thing, it's just where you're at. Oh, it's on a toxic world? Down, Johnny. Alright. Let's see if I have sodium. Okay. Over here. Request log. Get the microprocessor.
You gotta buy it from the
space
service. Yeah.
Okay. Was there anything useful in this crashed ship?
Like I saw a cargo pod, but you have to repair it just like you repaired the cargo suit. Not
okay. Actually. I see.
I'm sure I'll be fine.
Space station. I see you, Wes. Fuck, alright, so let's see here. Where is the shop that sells the microprocessor? And I don't think he likes me. Talk to any of these guys. Purchase map? What a... I don't know if that's worth it.
Damn it. I hate puzzles.
Fuck. These things are expensive, dude.
1, 2, 6, 24, 6, 12, 18. 1, 2. So that's 1 times 2, 2 times 3, 3 or 6 times 4, 24 times 5.
Damn, dude, I'm like literally 400 away from buying this microprocessor. I guess I can just sell him one of these. Hey, there we go. So I'm about to buy 5 microprocessors for 100,000, is that smart?
That's right, you think you have to. All right. That's what I mean.
Alright, cool.
So now I have a lot of money.
Now I got those. Now I'm broke. 162, it's what I got. And I needed 5 of those and what else? Technology, hyperdrive, chromatic metal, okay. So I just need more of that and I should be good.
On Facebook, Swiss said like an hour ago, this ain't Stewart's.
Yeah, I saw that. Need more carbon. Alright, I got the hyperdrive now.
Hey.
Did you find those antimatter traces on the Earth or out in space?
I don't remember. I think it was like on a different planet. Galaxy map.
The galaxy map. Was this that desert planet?
Bro, we're almost 70,000 light years away from the galactic core.
To get an inventory full. Okay, so I need oxygen, ferrite dust, antimatter housing.
Where's my goddamn credits? Oh, there we go. Another 100,000 credits. Boom, bitch.
Oh fuck! How about no? Oh shit!
Get inside, get inside. Like, wait, if you go inside, they can't attack you, I don't think.
Fuck! What was that?
Bro, you need to get inside, don't you? Did you already go inside?
I mean, I got into my spaceship and I took the fuck off.
Yeah, but I mean, did you go inside?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, I'm waiting for you. Do you want to warp the same system, like a same new system? Or do you want to go?
Yes, definitely.
Yeah, I'll wait for you. I'll just chill in space. No, I could.
Where are you at?
I want to get more nanite clusters. I need to find platinum. I can never find any platinum.
Alright, so gather oxygen and ant 4 antimatter hazard. Okay.
Oh shit, I might get fucked on.
Come
on. Fucking kill him! I thought I was gonna die.
That's a new plan I haven't seen before.
Interesting. I probably should just go away to the space station. Instead of being out here and getting attacked by pirates.
Dude, how much ferrite does I need?
Just your right click. Go back to your main menu and right click. Or, yeah, just right click.
Oh, yeah. Crap that.
Yeah, I got confused too. That was a new thing that they added.
Yeah.
like that right click function.
Fuck. What can I get rid of? What can I get rid of? That's what I'm doing at this point. I'm just, what can I get rid of?
Yeah, something you don't need.
I guess I could go put this antimatter. Do I need this antimatter? Or can I go get that free upgrade? Get.
Do what?
Do I need this one antimatter, or can I just get this one free upgrade?
I would just keep it just in case.
That's not the right
answer. I don't remember how I got mine.
I'm dropping gold. Don't need it.
Man, you're a broke ass bitch, bro.
Hyperdrive. Alright, I feel the hyperdrive.
Now you are where I'm at.
But that didn't answer how do I make antimatter.
you can't make it yet. Because I can't make it yet. We're probably going to learn how to make it with this next quest.
Okay.
I'm telling you to go to a new source system now.
Alright, man. You want me to go to you?
I'll follow you. You go to a new star system.
Okay, I'm not entirely sure how to do that, but.
Scott and his face looks better than you.
In space, access the galaxy map from the quick menu. Move along specific paths or browse and choose your own route. Okay. Warp to another galaxy map with X.
So X or M? M, you know, easier.
Ooh, okay.
So I wouldn't say go to the galactic core because I don't think is that everyone says it's not that great.
Why?
Plus, they added a new feature, so if you wanted to play multiplayer, you can, without having to go there, I don't think.
Oh, so people are mostly there?
Yeah, I think so.
That
is showing you the path that you can take to get to the Galactic Core.
Gotcha. And then, how do I aim?
But, I mean, we can head there if you want, I don't mind.
Yeah, I think it's only making me go that way.
Well, no, you can hit right click, I think, and then let me see. Oh, I need to go out in the space. Hold on. There's a way to get into free mode, so you can go wherever you want.
I'm working on it. I think I've got it. So what are these icons? I'm seeing a Gek.
So they're probably factions.
Yeah, there's a lot of stars, dude.
Oh yeah, well there's infinite stars.
So do you want to do a solar system kind of close to us, or do you want to do?
I'm down for you to do whatever. But if you want to make your way to the galactic core, I'm okay with that too. Whatever you want to do, this is your life.
Okay. Let's go
to.
You
want to have a specific objective in mind, but if you need to take off your galactic core, so if you don't want to go there, hold on, let me see. Need to help. Alright, so Okay, there it is. So use your right arrow key.
Right arrow key? Mm-hmm. Oh, free explore, gotcha.
There. And then go back to your home planet, and then it'll show you all your, like, and click on it.
All the nearby.
Yeah, it'll go to all the stars you can warp drive to.
Oh, these are the only ones I can warp drive to?
Well, yeah, because there's a warp drive range until you get a better warp drive.
God damn it, dude, there's pirates, I think, out here. Then you said right click. How do I do that again? R.
Right arrow key.
Right arrow key. Now the warp 2-ish.
Oh, you click on your home star, and it'll show you all the paths.
Oh, okay. I don't like how it's like, I can't use my mouse. Like, it's circular.
Yeah. They changed that. I don't know why.
Yeah, this is weird. Doesn't make sense. It's like I can only warp drive to those ones.
Well, you can. There's a warp drive range.
Okay. So I guess we'll go to this one.
So those are all the ones that you can warp drive to.
And then that one. Okay. It just instantly went, so
I follow you.
The Pseudomato system. So we got three planets. This, the one with the Saturn looks blue, so I'm gonna go check this one out real quick.
It's a keck.
What's going on? Oh, okay.
Did you hit C? It's telling you to hit C. It's a frozen planet. Interesting.
It wants me to go up here. Yeah, it wants me to go over here.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the quest instead of the frozen planet.
Yeah, well, I was going to the quest for you.
No. I mean, you weren't.
Well,
it is.
I see the
fucking
quest.
Noob.
I see you though. You're going to the space station.
Yeah, I'm going to this anomalous signal source.
Yeah.
I'm beating you there, dude.
Well, I could have easily beaten you there first, but I noticed that you were cheating.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, there's a lot of cracked looking things on this planet, so.
Yep. Desert. Yeah, there's a bunch of fucking lightning pods. Construct my own antimatter. Hey. Yep, just learn how to make antimatter, boy. So now we can travel as much as we want. It's not even that hard to get it either.
You're not allowed to leave.
Condensed carbon chromatic metal.
That's it?
Yep.
Oh, fuck. And I can go get condensed carbon real quick.
I can already make it right now. Oh, no.
I don't have any condensed carbon.
Is there a way to like bookmark this location? Because that would be nice.
It's kind of an interesting world. You just want to explore for like
well,
5 minutes?
Well, because the landing pad's over here. Yeah, let's do a scan and see if we can find any copper around here.
There's some condensed carbon out here.
Oh, cargo drop over there. Silver. Copper.
Wah!
Found it. Peace, bitch! Why would it?
It's just pyrite this spot, not copper.
Well, pyrite looks like the same kind of structure as copper. You might be able to make it into a metal. I don't know anything about like industry. But I got the copper right here. I know I'm mining it right now. I already got 100 copper.
Damn. I'm not coming over you though, I suppose.
Should I save something
for
you?
What's up?
You coming over to me, you said?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll save something for you. Did you ever make a portable refiner?
A what? I don't have another one.
Then, what's up, bro? I got one. Making my chromatic metal right now.
Am I poisoned right now? Landing spot, Kat. Oh, these things look a lot cool. Look at this boy right here.
Alright. Alright, make it small, Faze, so you can get as much as you can. Cause I got like 100 of it, and I barely use half the deposit. Now I need condensed carbon, god damn it.
I need what?
Condensed carbon. That's annoying.
Is that our goal right now? Just trying to make as much,
Well, yeah, we need condensed carbon and chromatic metal to make antimatter. Oh, there's sentinels here.
Yeah, fuck that.
Carbon,
you cunt. No, I'll give it back. There's some over here. Although, looks like you might have already tapped that and then ran. I'll just put it in there anyway. How do we get that exactly?
From our process.
We just need carbon to get that, right?
You took mine.
Well, I was using it for fuel, actually. I didn't use it for.
Yeah, well, you fucking did.
All these things have a ton of carbon. Holy shit. Yeah, we're gonna have a lot of condensed carbon. I won't worry about it. Oh, you can get nitrogen from these things.
You can take your chromatic metals.
Wait, what? No, that is not fair! I literally was bringing back more carbon to make her. Oh yeah, I hope you die.
Leave my carbon alone, dude!
No, I'm putting more in there!
God.
You took all my fucking metal. Fuck you.
Give me my condensed carbon.
Oh, it's all gone.
You know what? Fuck you, dude.
Just kidding. I'm kidding! Holy shit!
Alright, I need to make the same thing right now. Boom. Thank God.
Did you take all my copper?
Yeah.
Boy! I literally put more carbon in there.
Oh, you took my other carbon, so...
It was 20! There was only 20 condensed carbon!
Alright, I need a ferrite.
That's
easy.
I'll give you shit back. No, I'm not getting attacked.
Let's see here.
Where are you?
I'm in my ship right now.
Where's chromatic metal at?
I just need 10 more condensed carbon and I got, 5 meter matter, actually.
Yeah. All right. wonder if I should just use my oxygen repair or give myself more shit or if I. Nah. These motherfuckers are attacking my fucking shit.
So now I need oxygen and ferrite dust.
Did you try to refine pyrite?
No, actually, let me try. Turns into ferrite dust.
Oh, interesting.
I guess we could use that right now, right?
If you want white quartz, that'd be fine. These motherfuckers are trying to attack my shit.
Is it like hurting it bad or?
I'm running low on fuel. Let's try to take off again.
Okay, one sec. I'm just making all these warp cells right now.
Okay. I guess it's alright while I wait. Oh, it's -76 degrees out here.
Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah, it is.
Cold desert, man. Real question is, where's that frost at, though? Let me know when you're ready.
You want to grab your portable thing?
Oh, yeah.
I just made another warp cell.
Right. I need more thruster fuel too, so I'm gonna make some metal plating. Yeah, we need to stock up on this shit so we don't have to keep doing this over and over.
What? Stock up on what?
Thruster fuel and then just hyperdrive fuel. Because I only have like 20% of my hyperdrive filled up.
I need more oxygen. Feel the hyperdrive. It wants me to feel the hyperdrive again. Oh, damn that. So one warp cell used up that whole fucking. Damn.
No, yeah, but it's only 20% of your hyperdrive fuel. It doesn't fill it all the way up.
Oh, fuck.
So you could basically hyperdrive 5 times if you fill it all the way up.
Gotcha, guys. There's some oxygen over here.
You ready yet?
I'm getting oxygen. Quick. Where do you want to go? Do you want to like leave this place?
It's telling us to leave. Did you put your hyperdrive fuel inside your hyperdrive? Like I said?
Yes. Get out of here.
Wait on you.
Wanna check out this the Saturn right here though? Or at least scan for it? Oh fuck. Jesus.
System authority ships. Fuck, man. Yo, are you want to check out this frozen planet?
Yeah, this is Saturn right here. I'm getting attacked, I think.
I hope we're going to the right.
Wants us to warp to another system. I'm being attacked. God damn it, dude. Fuck. They're not even close to me. Oh, actually, it's still not very close.
I'll see you there.
Thanks, bro. Actually, I'm gonna go to the starbase. I might be able to get rid of him.
Wow.
Well, I gotta get rid of him. I can't even fucking hyperdrive to the planet.
Wow.
Fuck, dude. I actually am gonna have to kill him.
But he's a system authority, so if you kill him, more is gonna come.
I know, but what am I supposed to do? Not kill him and... I can't just fucking beam away from him.
Freezing weather. Sentinels frequent. Flora rich, fauna generous.
What's the materials there?
Negative 58 degrees. Materials are gonna be dioxide, magnetized ferrite, copper, frost crystals.
Do you know like what the like the best material is to find on a planet? Well, it's gonna take me 3 minutes to get to the space station, so.
You hit space every so often.
I am.
I thought you kill him.
No, because then more is gonna come. Dude, I'm trying. I'm sorry.
That wasn't me. That was Swift.
Oh. What's up, man?
Why are you not playing COH2?
Because I'm playing fucking this game.
Why do you want to play such a clean game, dude? I just played two games of COH2 and destroyed his freaking allies.
Oh, you're playing against the Germans?
Of course, dude. You gonna try to 1v1 me still?
Yeah, I could beat you now, dude.
Oh, yeah, you and Kat both, huh?
Oh, man.
You beat me, huh?
Oh, fuck, dude. I could definitely beat you.
Beat me at getting destroyed, baby.
Oh my god, dude.
You could never beat me in a 1v1, dude. You've never beaten me in a 1v1.
Dude, that is not true, bro. What are you talking
about?
You have
yet to win. Hey, get a single win against me, bro.
Finally fucking got to the space starship.
You know what you don't have? A W against me.
Holy shit, that took forever, dude. There should be a free cargo thing upgrade, right? You said?
Not a free one, but there should, you had to buy one on the other side.
So we did Dead Mines run yesterday too.
What?
Dead Mines. We ran Dead Mines yesterday.
We did the Alive Mines yesterday.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, the only thing you did yesterday was play Gatecraft 2.
Actually, Gatecraft 1.
Oh yeah, even gayer. The gayest of the gaycraft.
Yeah, well, you're playing World of Gatecraft, so.
Yeah.
So I need 10,000 to upgrade my cargo?
100,000.
Oh, was it 100,000? I thought I saw 10,000.
Your cargo, 100,000. Your other one, maybe 10,000.
Oh, I used it. Damn it, I just upgraded my technology thinking, fucking.
But you added a technology slot to your access suit?
I don't know what I did, honestly.
Oh my
gosh.
What are you doing now?
Now I'm going to that planet.
Okay. Now he's really gonna save here. The game, log off, and go play some series too.
How do you like that planet so far, Kit?
It's alright. It's not as good as our home planet. I don't feel like there's a lot of vegetation.
Dude, what? Am I getting scanned by them again?
Oh shit.
Dude, what the fuck?
This is a sign from the god telling you.
So it looks like you have valuable cargo on your ship or something.
I mean, ain't pirates, a matter, I guess.
They're pirates, not the,
Thank God, though.
Did you put Antonio Brown on your fantasy football team?
I mean, he is on my, you know, my team, but he's not playing.
Why would you put him on your team? You knew he wasn't gonna play this year.
Dude, shut up, dude. You know he signed to the Patriots, right?
He's not gonna play, though.
I don't know about that one.
You don't know about that one. He's not gonna play.
He's gonna play, dude. Actually, no. So this other planet has copper. Okay, that's a toxic world actually, because it has ammonia on it.
I mean, we don't have to do any of these planets.
Yeah. And then that has magnetized ferrite, dioxide, and copper. What's dioxide?
I don't know. I can't remember.
Ooh. I'll be there. Be there in 30 seconds, Kat.
Yeah, I was just sitting in my ship.
What the fuck is that? That's kind of a cool little...
Dude.
What's up?
You getting on?
Maybe.
Maybe. I'm about to go to bed here soon.
Dude, it's like 2.
Yeah, but it's a lot later than that over here on the East Coast, bud.
What, 4?
Yeah.
Ah, busy 5.
You just go to bed, dude. It's too late.
Yeah, basically. And whenever I go to bed, I'm gonna maintain my unheated.
Alright, yeah, let's get out of this planet. Planet's lame.
Yeah, no.
This is like your last chance to have an opportunity to actually.
I mean, I'm actually like, what I think's gonna happen, Kit or Swift, is. I'm gonna get on Situation and be like, ha! No, I'm just kidding, I'm playing World of Warcraft.
No, the server's down.
The server's down?
Is it still getting beat off or what?
Yeah.
Why is the. I just got some platinum, that's good, right?
Why, are you worried about that cut?
Yeah.
They're going, so you know who Asmongold is? That's who they were going after.
Oh my god. I'm getting scanned again. Damn, dude, I have a fucking a bounty of like 500,000 on me, apparently.
So, Asmongold was at level 59, and he was like almost to level 60, you know, with his next level. And he's trying to do this.
I'm getting fucked up.
To get to level 60, and so what this guy was doing is, like, every time he would go into a boss fight, he would shut down the server. Just because he thought it was funny.
Sounds fun.
Wait, so. You're getting trolled?
I wasn't.
I'm about to die. Holy shit.
Like, could you imagine having a 250,000 people watching you and on your stream, and you can't even play the game?
Holy fuck.
I'm getting fucked up right now.
Yeah, I am too. I just killed one of them, though.
Well, you're gonna die in space, dude.
Because I'm flying around, and then I'm healing, and then fucking turning and engaging. That fucking ship is really... Did you get that one? Jesus Christ! This guy with the lasers.
I don't see anybody. He's bugging me. Oh, I just hit Tom.
Got him. Fuck.
Did you see what Steven Wood said on your Facebook?
Yeah, no, he was playing COH with me yesterday.
He was?
Yeah. Dude, what the fuck?
And he said to me that you said Swift plays COH the same way he plays StarCraft, terribly.
Yeah.
Dude, you suck at StarCraft, bro.
Boy, be my game nerds, alright?
You don't have shit, bro.
I thought you'd be my
first game. You play Company Heroes like you play WoW. Casual as fuck.
Yeah?
Okay.
And still winning against
no,
you?
No, you don't win, dude. You won one game against me out of like 10.
How do I go to this?
When was the last time you won a COH2 game against me, bud?
When was the last time you did it with me?
Hey, how do you go to the system? I'm trying to warp there.
You click on it?
I did.
It's blocking warp.
Oh, okay. Weird.
You have to pick a different one.
There's a couple of them that are blocking warp.
Strike click.
There we go, fuck. They need to work on this interface, it's cancer.
You just don't know how to use it yet.
Alright, well, I guess we'll go here. Economy, material fusion is struggling.
So the economy is struggling?
I guess.
Okay, you think it's starting to shitty star system, bro?
I'm doing a quest right now, plotting rounds.
Yeah.
Because it says fuel source depleted. So it looks like I'm going over here. You see all the shit that I'm going to, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why?
I'll just make sure.
I'm going through the same shit.
Okay. Of course, the fuel source is on this other planet. Oh my god! Oh shit! Get back in the fucking... Oh fuck! Dude, it's bad out there. Do not go outside. Like, my shit... I almost died right there. Like, that's how bad the storm was.
Like, instantly?
Yeah. Yeah,
almost 300 degrees.
Yeah, almost 300 degrees.
We thought negative 70 was bad.
Oh shit!
Yeah, I was like flying into the planet and it was just rain hitting my shit like crazy. I'm like, goddamn.
But that, this thing is like right there.
Yeah, I'm waiting for it to die now. I might just risk it and then just. I have sodium, so I can probably make it.
You could try to do it, you want to do it? But let me see if I have sodium, make sure. I have sodium nitrate, that shit works, right?
Yeah. It's even more concentrated.
Okay.
Yeah, sodium too, I saw you at 90.
Okay, you ready?
Yep, let's do it, go. Where is it? Oh god.
I got to it.
How do you get in?
It's just a structure. It's not. I'm not dying, so.
Oh, it's in use by you. I have to wait until you're done.
Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, I'll try it. Gotta. Go, go, go. Ah! Don't die.
I'm wasting all this shit. Oh, god.
Okay, I'm out of it, I'm out of it. You got through it? I think it gave me a warp cell. Yeah, it gave me a warp cell.
Same. You ready to go?
Yep. You're a bitch. Yeah, let's get the fuck off this place.
I don't understand the purpose of this game.
You don't know the purpose of this game?
What's the purpose of Company Heroes? You go into Company Heroes, you go in there, and you do the same shit you do every game in Company Heroes.
Yeah, I make nerds
rage. What's the purpose of WoW? You grind, and then you get to 60, and then what?
And then I go kill other players. That way they get rage.
You can say that about any game. What's the purpose of Minecraft?
I don't play Minecraft.
What's the purpose of your life, bud?
Yeah. To destroy other people's happiness.
Yeah.
Wait, what? You left me, why did you?
The fuck?
That was weird. Oh yeah, so this planet, soccer. Aggressive sentinels, activated copper, what does that mean?
I don't know. No idea.
Okay, there's some sort of... Okay, it's over here. Okay, Stranger's Coordinates. I'm gonna go to that.
Where I'm going right now.
I'm gonna stop and scan this planet before I... About to get hit by pirates and I just hyperdrive the fuck out of there. Were you able to scan the planet? Do you know what's on it? Guys here, like they're like purple, pinkish.
Yeah, red. Nice. I need sodium nitrate.
Well, I guess I'm gonna go to bed, Stu. I guess.
Alright, man.
You wanna try to have a shot at redemption.
I think I have sodium nitrate. I might be able to. Yeah, I have sodium nitrate.
I was using my last remaining nitrate.
So this place has radiation.
Yeah. Oh, advanced mining laser. Yay. Went for that bad boy.
I could drop that copper right there.
Oh, this starship has a lot more cargo space than mine. Do you want it?
A what?
This spaceship?
Is it good?
It looks pretty good.
Advanced mining laser!
I think only one of us can get this spaceship. But there's a lot of Davis shit on it. So you definitely spend a lot of time fucking repairing it.
Holy shit!
Yeah, but that's it's a lot more cargo space than ours, I think. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15.
I'll be okay for now.
Yeah, it's a lot of work.
Sentinel about 100 meters away from us.
A what? A Sentinel?
Yeah, you're heading in the direction of the Sentinel.
I think I see a cluster of Sodium. I'm gonna go be grabbed
that. Ooh, uranium deposit? I know, that's definitely something we need.
Uranium to do something, recharge something. Holy shit, dude, there's a lot of Sodium up here. Holy shit. And dihydrogen.
There's a lot of good shit on this planet. Pure ferrite.
I just literally got so much sodium.
Good. I need pure ferrite. Dude, I'm getting uranium out of the fucking wazoo of this place. Everything is made out of uranium.
I just got 750 sodium, bro.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I wasn't kidding.
Only 119 dihydrogen.
So, do you have a fucking... Actually, now I think about it. How much does it take to make a portable refinery? You just
have metal plating. Not much.
Cause I'm about to make one right now.
Yeah, I told you it's nice to have. Like, I don't want to spend money.
30 oxygen? I thought I had oxygen.
Get some sodium nitrate. Condensed.
Cause I need pure ferrite.
For what?
This there's a broken machinery right here.
Mine's sodium nitrate.
I'm gonna pick this bad boy up now. Pick.
The fuck? Base computer online, did you just build that?
Nope. Just gotta get in it. Trade's a trade commodity, okay. Rex casing.
Okay. I really don't want to make this mining laser because I want a better gun. So we have to search planet, I think.
Oh, that's a lot of oxygen. Holy fuck. Wait, no, that's something else. Bro, I think I'm about to find more of these cubes. And there's a lot of them.
It says, search the clues. Oh.
Holy shit. Damn, dude. I have so much navigational data.
They changed how it works, so I don't know how to use it anymore.
Oh my gosh, dude. I have 3 stacks now, and I'm about to have 4. I guess I don't need that anymore.
Okay, so navigational data can be used to be traded for a planetary chart.
Oh. Well, I have 4 stacks of it.
I still have my original 3, but I have no keys. I think I might take off and then go to the starter base and try to find a better mining gun.
I think I'll do that too, because this place is actually pretty dope. Even though it's a little hazardous, but it's pretty dope.
Yeah. We could make another home base here if you want.
I'm tempted to. It would just be like a uranium place to go to, because I think uranium is
pretty
important.
Yeah, we could like start naming like planets for their...
I'm on my way back right now.
Oh shit.
What's up?
Come to space, bro.
Are you getting attacked?
No.
Wait, what did you do, lie or tell the truth?
Tell the truth.
Okay.
I'll wait for you.
Yeah, didn't tell me where to exactly go. Oh. You have to go a little bit, and then it pops out of nowhere.
Players here too.
time.
Yeah, that is.
Huh. Where are you at? You up there?
Wrong way, bud.
Oh, there you are. Just getting through all this dialogue. Specialist polo. Okay, we have to go see their other friends. Speak to other travelers to earn insights, learn new technology blueprints, browse a huge array of base parts, speak to Nada about Hermes.
Ooh, Starship Research.
It's a multiple tool researcher right here.
Pulse engine.
Yeah, this is.
That's
oh,
a lot
shit,
dude. This is exocraft? Nice.
I have 100 nanites, so I can only get.
Ooh, exosuit upgrade, yay.
Where? Where?
Cargo. My third slot. Aw, oh, yeah. Dude, this guy has everything that you'd want. Holy shit. Oxygen rerouter. Upgrades, blah, blah, blah. Oxygen rerouting. So their stuff is okay, but I like how there's a tree that you can see.
Yeah. Take 60 minutes, whatever. Learn new technology blueprints. I think it's actually gonna make me learn one. Which I don't know what to do for yet.
Where did you do that?
Take a left and then talk to that chicken there.
Here?
Should be, yeah.
I took a left.
It popped up like it's a giant fucking purple icon. Like, oh yeah, go to this.
Hmm. No, I didn't get what you... Oh, I see.
Mic off.
Sodium diode, salt refractor, and wiring loom.
Yeah, I don't know what any of that shit is. I'm buying it. New technology discovered. Yay. So, craft to purchase sodium diode, craft to purchase salt, salt refractor, purchase wiring loom. Space station. But there's different kinds of upgrades, dude. These are like technology upgrades. But then there's like just like upgrades that you can buy from just regular space station.
Right.
So these aren't all the upgrades that you can buy. I've seen more. So these are like blueprint upgrades, basically. Do you see the scanner?
Yeah, I see it. Waveform recycler and survey device.
Yeah. A powerful lateral processor inserted into the multiple scanning system allows the device to recharge at a faster rate. And then your survey device, which you can toggle between visor modes. Interesting. Detect 10 new terrain resources. That'd be cool. That's something that you'd want, I think.
Yeah, no, really that's what I want. Cool.
is such a good weapon too.
Coco's texting me. Oh. Robot boots, since you're here.
Oh, rocket boots, not robot.
Yeah, rocket boots.
Plus 20% jetpack tanks, plus 10% sprint distance.
Done.
It's only 90 nanites. I was thinking about that translator too.
God damn it. The translator? So what does knowing a language do for you though?
I honestly don't know.
I'll probably just get all this.
It was kind of fun learning all those words. Because I used to know a lot of words on the other. Hazmat gauntlet might be useful too at certain times.
I can't buy anymore.
These upgrades would be nice. 21% heat, 21% cold, 21% toxic radiation, and breathing efficiency. Oh, this one's nice. 20% hazard protection battery. So it just helps. Just stay.
Just living.
I'm gonna save one. A lot of nanites are actually hard to come by. I'm surprised we got 1,000. What's our next?
Yeah, did we finish the quest?
No.
I think we did. We could also... Well, actually, I want to go look at that other...
It says to keep investigating.
It says what?
Visit the construction research. Oh, yeah. It told me to look at this. Oh, wow. Oh, this is salvage data. Oh, there we are. There's the medium refiner and then large refiner. Antimatter reactor. Oh, a landing pad.
Oh, really?
But I have to get a lot more salvage data. It takes 10.
So you can somehow get an
storage
ion
container. How does that sound, Stewart? A storage container?
That sounds amazing.
Oh, you can even make your own galactic trade terminal at your house.
That's cheating.
Short range teleporter. So you can travel to different parts of the world. Teleport.
I've yet to see an ocean planet, actually. I think I'm gonna go to that other place and see if I can't try to make a teleporter.
We need a lot of salvage data. Like, a lot.
Salvage data? Yeah.
confirm that eventually. See, this is cool. They added a lot of shit. I want an exocraft ASAP.
I don't think we have any more quests, like actual quests.
Yeah, it's telling me to like. I think the main quest might be over, but then maybe. My main quest isn't over yet. I saw, I have three different main quest lines. Investigate the anomaly.
I'm over at the uranium plant right now. And I think I just found. Oh, nice, just found a launch pad. Hey, what's going on, man? Watch. Purchase blueprints, components? Nice, this guy has a fucking.
Oh, are you at a space station?
Yeah, well, no, I'm at this. I'm on the uranium planet, but there's a little station where the guy sells stuff. It's kind of nice.
Oh, interesting.
So I think I might make the little. Little base here. Get some carbon and just start making shit. You able to play any games with our Coco or just. Just bored.
Probably could, but. Just. Oh shit.
So, are you doing a specific mission right now?
Me?
Yeah.
I mean, not really, I guess.
Divinity has cross-platform now, with the Switch.
Nice.
Which I don't have the Switch, so. Yeah, now we're finally back at BAF, so we've got a little bit of time to relax.
Alright. Go backwards. Radiation
protection. Dude, that V-Bid was fucking nuts.
Oh yeah, the one you were telling me about?
Yeah, fucking. We got video of it. Fucking ramming into the last vehicle of our convoy.
That's crazy.
Yeah, 500 pounds of HME.
Okay, I don't know why. How do you fucking. It's not letting me build shit. God, this game needs to work on its interface. I fucking hate it. Navigate. I'm trying to get. No, I'm not trying to build this stuff. I'm trying to get back out of it.
Or just right click.
Yeah, but then it goes out. I can't.
Pesky. What do you mean?
Need to go navigate, like. I can't. Can I not build on this fucking planet?
You don't have the resources to build anything.
I have wood. I can build wood shit.
Yeah, build wood. Well, build the wood then.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. I can't. Look.
Why can't you?
I don't know. It won't let me go backwards.
You need to build a base computer.
Oh, really?
Mhm. A base computer is basically like a claim.
Oh, okay.
Land
plane. Is this the same planet? I don't even know if it's the same planet. I mean, it's uranium, so.
Dude, I forget how to play this game, so.
What game are you playing?
Kenshi. Ooh. I've only played 4 hours of it, so I don't know how to play it anyway. I just remember I had Brad. I think his name was Brad.
Alright, now I should be able to.
Yeah, I have Brad, Stacy, and Chaz.
You goober.
Dude, I don't know how to fucking play this game. I have a little base, though. I remember all I did was run away from Bandit. I couldn't fight them.
A lot of carbon here.
You know your inventory is full, right?
A what? Yeah, I know.
Your inventory is full.
Yeah. Oh, I don't want to restart this game. Dude, what's up with. Did you guys get a new Windows 10 update?
Yes, I did. And it's kind of weird.
What is this Microsoft? Okay, this keeps popping up. Let me go to Microsoft Teams. This just added itself to my homepage. Open. This thing's getting uninstalled. I don't know what the fuck it is.
Are you gonna bring that, are you gonna come over here, Kent, and fucking make that crate?
What crate?
That way I can never, like, stop getting...
Disney Magic Kingdoms. Uninstall.
Inventory full.
Like your, like a storage container?
Yes.
We have to go farm for, buried modules and then go back to the non-lane. Get it.
Okay.
But have you been putting stuff in your cargo slots?
I mean it's full, but yeah.
No, your actual cargo.
I don't have any, I don't think. Look.
You haven't been getting cargo slots? That sucks. I like cargo. You should have been getting cargo slots, not inventory slots. They hold more.
Yeah.
That's all this shit. Okay, there goes. Radiation protection
Gamma root. Oh, nice. Little cobalt sticks here.
Sounds gay to me. a wild tiger killer.
You have what?
Wild tiger.
Oh, I vaguely remember that stuff.
The non-FDA approved energy drink.
Yes.
From Iraq. It has nicotine in it.
It has nicotine in it? The fuck?
Oh, dude, it's so great.
Is that... What?
Yeah, dude.
That's kind of crazy. I didn't know you could do that.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, why wouldn't you be able to do that?
I don't know.
Only if you're fucking Brad would you not know that.
What the fuck?
Oh, fuck. Okay, I do not remember how to play this game, so... Is there another boss or is that not? That was the last one.
A lot of weird trees on this planet.
Oh, I'm so close to getting this fucking weapon.
Is that what you're just trying to mine for or grind for?
For now, yeah, because I want lots. Like, I want a weapon to, like, invest in.
Fucking jellyfish.
Your scanner module. Internal chip upgrades improve scan radius as well as massively increasing the value of discovery data. That's something that you'd want. It's 549 nanites though.
It doesn't even sound that expensive.
It's a little expensive.
Sounds like, yeah, maybe if you're a bitch. True Chaz don't care about price.
True Chaz have their dad pay for everything.
No, that's a pretty Brad move.
Oh.
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Life support module.
I'm gonna try to make a teleporter here, Kat, and then you should be able to just beam on over here. I need sodium though.
I need more. I need more money. Fuck.
Yeah. what the fuck? What are you?
You know, I wanna put this in my fucking brain.
Turn your fucking brain on, dude. This is fucking crazy. Oh shit. This place is nuts, man.
No free stocks
and shit in.
Oh my gosh, dude.
What?
Oh, just this fucking.
Riding the struggle bus, bro?
Yeah, I just hate that I don't have no inventory.
I have so much inventory, it's ridiculous.
That's good for you, fucker.
Yeah, bitch.
Sounds kind of like a personal problem you're having, Taylor.
It really is. It really is.
What are you gonna do to fix that?
Honestly, I have no fucking clue.
Get a bigger ship. Get a bigger inventory.
If you passed the board, you'd know.
Oh, damn, bro.
Oh, that was a low blow. I'm sorry.
Damn, bro. That's all good.
I've learned to have no remorse. I got a new the current minion I have. His unit's ripping out. So I got a new minion today. This little PFC dude. He's
oh, like nice.
A good guy. Just really young. I was just fucking around with him when I met him. I'm like, look, dude, if you fuck up, I'm just gonna fucking destroy your life. I'm gonna get my stripes soon. You're gonna hate your life. He's like, oh, Sergeant Class? I was like, nah, dude, E5. He's like, you're a specialist? I was like, yeah, dude.
You're an asshole.
Dude, it's so funny, dude. I love doing stuff like that to people. That's the bench right there. Damn, dude, someone's over there fucking beating the shit out of the controller, goddamn.
Yeah, it's fucking cat.
Come at me, bro.
So I got 4 of those. Oh, I still need 40 sodium, fuck. How many times I hear inventory full?
You see what I mean? Like, normal would have been, like, kind of nice to have. But you also should just grind and then get a lot of hyperdrive fuel and just keep teleporting to different star systems and go to each star base and just buy inventory upgrades.
That's what you're doing.
I mean, that's what I did on my other game.
Oh, fuck. release on you. So I did put the teleporter down. I don't know if you'll be able to go to it yet, but you should be able to. Oh no, wait, what the fuck? Oh, I didn't yet. Jeez. And I put it down. It's down now. Is it officially down? Damn, I have that in my ship, I think.
Oh, I found platinum somehow. Hey. God, platinum is expensive as fuck. 8 platinums, 4,000 units.
See, you told you that $500 wasn't enough currency.
Oh, there's like different types of currency.
That's gay.
Not really.
There's nanites and there's like units. Nanites are like for upgrades and shit. They're harder to come by. And then units are. I already have like 1.4 mil.
No, you don't.
So the past 2 minutes I've been grinding this asteroid belt.
You guys are bitching about like 10 bucks.
I am, because I don't have any money.
Why don't you have money, dude?
Oh, just grinding to her, bro.
You sound like a broke bitch, dude.
He is.
Alright, I'm gonna go spin all these fucking...
Alright, let's see if I grind enough to get this fucking weapon. And then we need to go grind for salvage modules so we can get launch pads for houses.
It would be.
I wish I had a launch pad at my house.
Bro, that'd be cool.
Are you guys at space station right now?
Yeah.
Mil. Right, I'm selling all these. This guy fucking all my map shit.
This guy's ship is 7 mil, but he's got a fuck ton of cargo.
Units received. I exchange them 10 maps.
Oh yeah.
All right, I just got a lot of planetary charts.
I'm a broke ass bitch now. Alright, how'd you get those?
From my navigational data.
Like, who did you trade to get those?
The guy on the very right.
I got a new multi-tool boy.
So, they give me point of interest? Is that on, like, one per world, or...?
As far as I know, the worlds are big. So the way it used to be is you could do it a lot of times on a single world.
There's a launch pad right next to my base too, just so you're aware.
Oh, that's cool. Just one random.
But I mean, there's only one, there's not two.
Next step is to get a better ship with more fucking... see if I could find Cetium Bio.
How do I use one of these planetary charts?
Oh, there it is. Holy shit.
So these...
I wonder how what the probability of that was happening. So, salt refractor.
Oh, okay, so I could just use it on this planet. Alien monolith detected.
Oh my god. Oh.
21 minutes.
Wiring looms are 59,000 meters.
What is?
Oh, are these wiring looms?
Another one of those monoliths over here.
Are you doing a quest?
No. Remember how the last one gave us antimatter? Oh, nice. It just gave me a new technology and I didn't have to use nanites for it.
Interesting. That's cool. Wait, go back. You could learn a word.
Oh, up here. I do remember seeing that.
No, it was on that little ledge there when you walked over past it.
Oh, okay. I think there's one up here as well.
I'm gonna check the state starbase for upgrades. Yeah, so I have to go to your base and then teleport from your base to this thing. If I have to use the teleport. Yeah, it looks like there's two of them, or one of them at least. On the corner there.
Yeah, it looks like there's two.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, is that the same one? Like, linked together or some shit?
Probably, yeah. Oh, no. Oh, nice. There's three words.
Nice.
Hitting those milestones. So I wonder if I could probably use another planetary chart? You can only use one per planet. That's the,
I guess they changed that.
I mean, it's possible that you could use more than one, but this planet only has one monolith on it.
Okay.
So I'm gonna go over to this planet and see.
Mining beam. I just use all my nanites, basically.
Before I land, I should be able to do a planetary scan here.
Heat dispersion, 21% fuel efficiency, minus 20% overheat downtime, plus 16% mining speed.
Do we gotta land on this? It's phosphorus, do we need that?
Phosphorus. Are you on the same planet? You just tested a different area?
I just did it to another manufacturing facility detected.
Oh, you're at it. Oh, it's over there.
6 minutes away. Go to this factory over here, though. Yeah, so there looks like there's one giant thing on each planet. So you're looking pretty close. I think I need a gun to get to this door.
No, just mine it.
Are you sure?
Oh, maybe not. I have a gun.
Oh, you want to come in to me, boy? That worked out perfectly.
Yeah, but I need projectile ammo, so I'm gonna buy some if I can. I was about to leave, but then I was like, maybe I can buy
able to kill a sentinel for you to get some projectile ammo. Oh shit, it's 190 degrees out now.
Oh shit. Well, no projectile ammo.
waiting for the storm to pass.
Oh, that's easy. Projectile ammo just is ferret dust, bro.
Really?
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna fly to you and then I'll try to bust down the door. Cause I think mine is a... there in 7 seconds. Where are you going, boy?
I'm just right here. I'm in my ship because it's hot outside. Are you able to shoot open the door?
I need to get the ferrite so I can make the projectile first.
Nice, you can get through it. Fuck, they're coming, bro. You're breaking it.
I gotta go.
Okay, I need your help. Ah!
I need to refuel.
I'm dying. Help. Just kidding. Fuck, dude, we're at level 3 already. What are you making?
I did nothing happen.
What? No, you're... The door is almost broken.
It's broken for me.
Wait, what? Wait, you're in there? I can't get through there. It's a door. Dude, what the fuck is wrong with this game?
Maybe it's just separating me and you. So we both can get whatever we're supposed to be able to get.
Can you give me your gun for a second then?
No.
bro.
I don't even think I can, to be honest.
What a selfish motherfucker.
Yeah.
I can't even give you the gun.
Why not?
You just need
to hand it. At least put some makeup on.
Damn, dude, that fucking blows.
Does that help?
I mean, yeah, it is, but I don't want you to waste all your ammo.
Should it go down?
Keep shooting. Yeah, it's going down.
I can't see it.
Yeah, it's going down. Yeah, it's at half. It's at half. Is that a quarter? You're missing. Oh, there you go. One more shot. Hey, man. Ah!
So I tried all three options and nothing happened, bro. So go back to, go to the thing, the little terminal, and I hit end, experiment.
And what?
End the experiment on the terminal. No, the one in the circle. In the middle.
Circle. Oh.
Damn, boy.
Continue experiment.
Can I try both of them? No, end. Oh my god. Alright, well, I'm out of here.
Standing decrease Corvax? Oh. They don't like me as much anymore. What was the point?
I'm pretty sure. Well, you're supposed to end the experiment, and then I think you get a reward. But you picked the wrong one, it's in the episode.
Sounds like I need to go out and come back in.
I mean, it's technically, if you exited the threshold, you probably could do that. Like, if you exit right now, the last time you saved was probably like 5 minutes ago.
Yeah. You mind if I exit real quick?
Hold on, let me get in real quick and then I'll save. Because I want to see what happens when you leave my console again. Alright, leave. Not the desktop. So it just says you left the group. Alright.
But it's safe for you.
Yeah, it's still safe for me. Like, I'm still live in the game.
What's up?
Why aren't you live streaming for all your millions of followers?
I am.
You are?
Yeah.
Why?
Why?
You're just live streaming. I am.
You're gonna have to shoot this door again, Kat.
Because I'm trying to mock him.
Cat.
Yeah, I got you.
You coming?
Yeah, I'm loading in your game.
Thermal protection falling. Try to stand right here, yeah. Cause you're doing a shotgun blast. There you go. Blast them! Thank you. This object in use, are you in here? Oh, damn, you are.
Oh, now it's changed.
What do you mean?
Oh my gosh. Okay, don't save the data. I tried that one, it didn't work.
So, leave again?
No, try a different option.
Well, it's not even letting me go into it.
Where the fuck is my ship at?
Whatever you did to it is what made it change.
So you can't do anything to it?
No.
Oh, that's
okay. Just wanna go back out? I wanna see what this is, cause...
Alright,
Dude, platforming in this game makes me want to fucking kill myself.
What, in Kenshi? Kim Schwa? No.
Hollow Knight.
Oh. I've never heard of that game.
It's fun. But I'm not good at platforming. Therefore, I want to kill myself.
I'm waiting for you, Kat.
Alright. Had to wait for your game to pop up.
Okay, so we got alarms blare sounding out against my intrusion. The facility is remotely operated and no one responds to the Klaxon's call. The terminal indicates the facility was undertaking a specialized piece of research. Gibberish. The terminal appears to be asking for manual confirmation of its experiment. Continue experiment or end experiment?
End.
Or there's insert carbon 75.
I tried that. I tried carbon and I tried the continue, so end.
I tapped a few commands in the terminal, bringing it to an end. A small amount of ash is ejected from the nearby hopper. The machinery hums as it configures itself for standard resource operations.
Traitor Lord. Fuck, dude. I just walked into a boss arena accidentally.
Okay, now it says, no more operations have resumed. I have access to facility's main control panel. I should be able to alter...
You get to choose what you want. You want more money, you want more nanites, or you want a new recipe?
I don't know.
I would say nanites are the recipe.
Oh, nice. Okay,
you get to pick?
I get to pick? Cool.
Remember, there's A and D, there's different categories. Hit A and D, look at everything else too.
Holy shit, acid. So I could do all this right here.
So circuit boards are something that you need to get later on, I know that for sure.
Like the altar pass or?
No, the circuit boards. In the valuables one, the category. I need a salt refractor too.
Rare metal element?
I mean, do whatever you want, man.
It's hard to say.
You can make
it. We need sodium diodes, don't we?
Yeah, I just bought those from the thing.
Cobalt mirror. Oxygen capsule.
The live cell is better to use because you don't need oxygen for it. You need oxygen for that.
Right. Well, I guess I'll just do this alt pass, this alta pass.
Atlas?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, if you want to.
Just copper and microprocessor. Oh, wait, I can learn another one? Damn, I can learn another one, dude.
Yeah, what are you gonna do?
Fuck. the chlorine one.
Alright. Sucks that we both can't do that.
Bye! I'm gonna go to another planet and do another fucking chart the... Yeah, because I was thinking, I was like, well, how much money is it actually going to give me? And how much, you know?
Oh, I have to break down the door, boy.
Gosh, there's more fucking... I landed right next to a bunch of these navigational data things again. Supply depot detected. Way the fuck over there. Who's this? Oh, okay. Thank you. Just, no, Miss Guy. So, I like it, but there is some buggy stuff with it.
Thumbs down.
Thumbs down. Thumbs bad down. Review.
The bugs aren't even that bad. Minor annoyance.
What's up? Yeah, it's a lot. Oh, these drones are a little different. Are they? No, they look the same. Although this drone is scanning the plants. Not hot in here. No, definitely not. Alright, so that was quick.
Mic off. Mic on.
Hey Kat, there's more, I need your gun again. There's more shit over here for.
Hey, fuck you, you got the last one.
I actually don't know how to do that. I've always been a third person player though.
Yo.
I got my refund and a discount code.
Alright, see ya.
Fuck yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
That's right, boys. You about to see the shittiest player you've ever seen on No Man's Sky. Join you, boys.
Hey, Kat. I don't need your gun again.
Hey, fuck off.
So they're actually, they're depots that you have to destroy, and then you should be able to get a lot of
shoot
good
shit.
Shit,
bitch.
What?
Shoot him down with your gun, or your shit.
Oh, I guess I could do that, huh?
Yeah,
before I take off, make sure I have fucking launch pad shit.
Get on, Jesus.
Oh fuck. Right, stop. Right, stop right. Moving, just hover.
I was almost thinking about taking a break so I can play Starcraft or something. Say what?
Someone to help me. It's probably Stu.
I'm probably gonna get off here soon too, cause. Damn bro, you fucked yourself, bro. Bro, you did this to yourself. What did we say yesterday? What did we say? What does destroying these depots do? Oh, what the fuck was that? Okay, I have no clue what the fuck I just did, but...
Yeah, we've been playing for like 5 hours or so, 6 hours.
Damn.
Oh, really? Shit, dude.
You're slow, man.
Yeah, I guess I am.
Hurry up and download it, and then you can join the same world as us.
Alright. Sounds good. What planet are you guys in?
It's literally a different planet, so... If we tell you talk yacht, you know, I don't know what the fuck that is.
Alright, well, how do I find you guys?
You join our party before we get off.
Alright.
Fuck yeah, I'm probably gonna get off now. I don't feel like playing anymore.
Yeah. What are you gonna do now?
Oh fuck, I need to fucking hyperspace out of here. Ah! No! Fuck! out so you can fucking pull us out. Bye!
Alright, see you guys.
See ya.
Alright, I guess she can go play StarCraft.
Alright.
I'll try to figure out how to play this damn game.
Yeah, just install it, bro. So just hurry up and install it.
Yeah, I'm trying to buy it right now. Ow.
Actually go to the space station and then just get off there.
These pirates are pissing me off.
Oh, and I'm with you now, I think. Wait, did you go on that planet?
Yeah, I'm basically doing quests, though. I'm trying to figure out where to go now. I didn't go to your base, so I had like a teleporter to have like a decent plan. Getting bored,
Stu? Yeah, a little bit. Enough? Not bored, but.
Want to do something else?
Yeah.
I feel it. You need to, like, start making money.
I don't need it, dude.
Alright, bro.
You think there's money in Minecraft, dude?
The same Minecraft, dude?
It's about. Okay. Yeah, I'm getting off. Right now.
Right now.
Ending stream.